panahon ito.
Politician like that, and he's really pro people, and that's what we need.